I'll read you the first poem I had published. It's called In the Early Morning. In the early morning, beside the runaway hand-in-pocket whistling youth, I see the hopping, drooling desirer, his black legs, the corn cob pipe and cane, the long, greasy coat, and the blood-stained fingernails. He is waiting flat against the trees.